On the ding, he's going to complete one repetition, then come back to the tall, stable position. Okay, go ahead and rack it. And so we have the system configured right now to look at peak speed, pop 100, and then distance. And so his peak speed was 1.39 meters per second. If you're more interested in average or mean, you do have the option to change to average speed. And also you have your bar graph down here giving you a summary